they let a motherfucker from Antioch make it to the Lakers.
We here.
Y'all done fucked up now.
Simba's here.
Let's go.
To set a tone, baby.
Come on.
Check. All right, feel me on this, Jay. I say, love, with so much to say, where should I start? They finally let the best kept secret come out the vault. I played my part and I never took shit to heart. So now that I got my time, y'all niggas gon' let me talk. I'm young, but I seen a lot. At 16, I watched the feds hit the spot and run in my mommy's restaurant. I watched my cuz sniff dope through a neti pot. That's why I care less about these rappers turned debutantes. I was independent at 14 when Webby dropped. Having rap battles with Twan and Fats and Antioch. With one eye on the prize like Fetty Wap, I went into a pool full of money and did a belly flop. Hey Jay, I was on the phone with Wallow and he was telling me to watch out for these hoes I knock.
Okay.
Yeah, I had to tell him that I ain't no nigga who just started getting pussy cause his song got hot. I had a car before I had a daydream.
Okay.
I had a crib before I knew how to cook when I was like 18.
Makes sense.
Most nights it was top ramen and baked beans, but I thug it out before asking moms for anything.
Yes.
Yeah. Now I'm in the hills with no service, trying to dodge bitches who fucking without a purpose. I will never let a woman make me feel less of a man because I don't want to buy a Birkin.
Oh,
send me back to the streets and I send you back to your mama house. Happy hour dining, free drinks, and back to your mama couch. You just want a nigga with status to feel established, but it ain't enough room in this forum for all your baggage. There's a certain addiction with niggas and tricking that make it hard for women to tell who isn't. See, you sort of Jordan Pippen, you scoring the system. I'm like Stockton and Malone. Once I pick him, I'm on roll. I'm gonna hit him and get gone. I know that's probably wrong, but I married this money and I can't break a happy home. We about to drop the tape, so it's time that I set the tone.
Let's get it.
Got me in my zone. But Harrier, we on. Look.
Wait, hold on. Okay, we got done. What a fire extinguisher's out here, man.
I tell him. Hold on, I say, hey, to all y'all in my DM about a feature, I'm only giving verses for the leakers.
Thank you.
I done worked too hard to give verses this hard for niggas who budget that can't cover my sneakers. Lord Jesus.
My
bars on some vet shit. Rookie of the year, I've been on my Lewis belt shit. They tell me slow it down for a second, but I'm like a crackhead who don't listen, I just can't help it. The mood on Mamba, look how he been in the genre. He's so Big Papa. Who else can make 8 different flows doing entendre? I can double him, I can triple him, I can chop him. I can speed the flow up, slow him down, and swap. Like I can pretty much do anything but stop. I come from a place where they hate to see you on top, but love when you on the block. And once you start getting money, they look at you like a op.
Oh.
My mama always said treat the janitor like a boss, cause everybody plays a role to keep you from taking a loss.
Facts.
Honesty's preferred. Respect is what you earn. Trust is something you gain when loyalty is returned. I'm out in Turks plotting on property in the burbs, trying not to splurge and get the ghetto back from the nerds. With this $1 billion vision, that's worth to my nigga Bird. Can't be behind gates from a selfish mistake. These niggas wait until it's too late to do straight and try to recycle the same people that they threw away. Never get paper to turn plastic. Bottle your actions and chasing your satisfaction through bitches' reactions. Give me another one.
Go crazy. Wait a minute. This the LA Leakers.
Hey, when they start talking that top 5 new West Coast artists, that Reason and Boogie, yeah, put me in there.
Okay.
They gotta put me
talk
in
your
there.
Shit.
Talk your
they
shit.
They gotta put me in there.
Let's keep going.
Shout Reason, shout Boogie. There. Simba's in the building, though.
Yes, sir.
You know why they gotta put me in there, Mil?
Let him know. Let him know.
You gotta put me in there?
Talk to him.
Cause look, I got a crib in LA and a crib out in Vegas. Got rid of the Mozzie and bought a Mercedes. I signed a deal for like 7 figures, but the hustler in me still don't feel like I made it. Straight out the bay where we rarely make it. Keep my niggas with me when I'm on vacation. I got the north and the east and the west with me. I be feeling like Fabby Davis. I'm trying to get my niggas out the streets, get them some money and get out the beef. I done lost so many niggas that I could've saved if I wasn't chasing a dream. This rollie on me hit for 23. I put VVS diamonds in every piece, just in case haters don't understand why I'm feeling myself like I lost my keys. She want me to fly out to Belize, but she would never give her back to the streets. She was so bad that I had to hit her, but she got to a test that she don't wanna leave. You fucking with them, you can't fuck with me. Them niggas ain't got nothing you need. Straight out the bay, I be running with cash. I called Neff to get a P to the D. What's happening?
Yes.
Hey, what? I thought a fuck nigga said something. Oh, you niggas ain't really getting bread, huh? Oh, you niggas just talking that. Wait, hold up. Wait, I thought a boosie bitch said something. She ain't give me no play from the jump. Now she wanna fuck me cause my bread up.
What's wrong with him, Jay?
Hold up, the water in the East Bay is different.
Come
bro.
On, man.
What's
Come on,
going
man.
On?
Come on, man.
Rappers.